Good evening. I hope this finds you well. I do want to apologize for the late start today. I was out with the family and just couldn't get back in time. But here we are, and here we go. See what we get up to today. Some kind of fun and worthwhile adventure, I'm sure. Loading screens. You gotta love them. Alright, so the question is, do we go back to the inner system, check out the show, or do we don't worry about it and work on making money? Let's see what pops up. When/if we ever get into the game. Hey, there we go. Set my view. Holy cow. Somebody died a lot today. So, just to keep everyone up to speed, yesterday, after my internet connection went down, which is what happened in the middle of that mission, unable to complete the mission, I lost the mission with a disconnect, managed to keep the armor and everything else. I don't know how that happened, but we did, so we're still in it. I did go on and do one mission, one illegal monitors mission, so we've got 20,000 in the bank. It's not very much money. Seems like this server is not doing super great. There we go. Yep. Check on Discord here real quick. Yes, this is the Picking Up Nightgown show. Thank you for joining us. What we do is we wander around different localities and pick up hospital gowns. All day, every day. Hospital Gown Specialty Channel. Come on. What I wanted to do. It should work.
Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system.
Hey Brad, how are you doing tonight? Oh, I'm glad to hear that. So I'm going to pop over and see if the admin will accept. Hey, thanks, Brad. I appreciate that. Yeah, my internet connection went down yesterday, and super not helpful. Here we go. I'm not going to sit here and do that and torture you guys, but at 45 credits apiece, we've got a few credits. page 1 of 3. Those boots are worth nothing. I wish the ready-up helmets would work. That'd be really cool. Alright. But now I know where, if I need to, I can sell medical gowns. I still want to build a wall out of them first, though. Missions, contracts. What can we do? Hey, it actually took this time. Nice. Alright, maybe a boarding action. River seems to be doing okay. I do not have the Carrick. Let's check and make sure. I don't think I claimed it yesterday.
Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system.
Oh, it is here. All right.
Please visit us again. Goodbye.
Let's do some boarding action.
Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system. Selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Please visit us again. Goodbye.
one more button push real quick. Come on, not again. This is bullshit. Come on, CIG. There is nothing here for me to be hitting. And this is all the time. I am full throttle with turbo. That was weird. It's definitely weird. Shit. Engines are still off. All right. Well, I'm going to take a minute and I'm going to map again. Open all doors. The hell. Oh, good grief. Well, turning the power off to my remote turret should not turn off the whole ship, but apparently it does. Hey, Sultry. How are you this evening? Why is this so difficult? The door. There you go. Thank you. Grenades are always dangerous. Oh. Well, there was the device. Thank you. I shot him with a grenade, and I'm pretty sure he hurt me. If you're talking about the guy back in engineering, I used the grenade launcher, and it hurt me. I just used a med pin. right.
Hello.
Alright, come on now, let me back out. Stopped. Brakes are on. There we go. No kidding. I'm sorry you had so many. But I hope you have a great rest of your night. 4 is too many for one night. Hope they get this stuff fixed real soon. Excuse me. What the shit? That was frustrating.
The capsule will be leaving the station momentarily. Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Microtech, the Empire's leader in cutting-edge technology.
Where please creative visit us again.
Seems weird. And a Drake something at Tressler before. A Cutty Black at Tressler, but it's not there. I don't own a Cutty Black.
Welcome.
I never have.
Vehicle retrieval system.
This city of tomorrow has a lot going on today.
Mole is this month's subscribership. Can't claim it.
Why not rest at the nest?
Can't pick it up.
Located downtown.
Really weird. What do I have here? Arrow. The arrow was taking me up.
Vehicle selected. Stand by.
Remember,
your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Keep a careful watch.
Please visit us again.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay. Landing complete. Takeoff complete.
Welcome to the ASOC Vehicle Retrieval System. Your insurance claim has been sent. Please visit us again. Goodbye, Vehicle Retrieval System. The ASOC Vehicle Retrieval System.
Let's give this one a try again. I don't want to. I can't take the Carrick. What can I do not in the Carrick?
the ASOC vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Please visit us again. Goodbye.
For some reason, I have a terrible sense of foreboding about what's gonna happen. But let's see if we can do it anyways.
Please visit again. Quantum drive activated. Landing gear ready.
Right. One down, one underway, one to go. These dudes don't make a little money. 20k a piece, we're at 70 something. That'll put us a little over. Yeah. 118,000. With that, I might be able to do some courier mission. Courier missions, dummy. Trading. Just straight make some money. Might be worth risking again tomorrow. We shall see. Two of them. Kills that button. There it is.
Under attack.
Mm-hmm. fucking ridiculous. 100% to fucking weapons, and they're not reloading. The dead Cuddy. server. You just hit me, you motherfucker. Got that series of missions done.
Thank you, and please visit again. Landing gear deployed.
Engines inactive. All right. That was a pretty good run. I'm back in the seat and reload some missiles. to 121. Not too shabby. About to be right back below. Below that. Back below 120. Pretty quick. I'm good, Benwu. Stuff is rough. This game has been a pain lately. How have you been doing? Hope I didn't miss that message for very long at all. I hear you. That's kind of how it is with me. Day by day. You enjoying Invictus? Yeah, I hear you on the not very exciting. I always liked it, but I don't know.
Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system.
Tried to make some money and lost a whole lot of money and work on recovering now. You can see I'm all the way up to, I don't know, maybe 118. Let's see after repair and restocking. Oh, dang, that was expensive. Up to 113,000. It was down to 34 AUEC yesterday. So, got beat up pretty bad by a 30K disconnect. Lost a carrick full of stuff. Yeah.
Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system.
So I started this thing claiming pretty much when I started my stream tonight. I guess not quite. Stream's been going for 2 hours, and it's an hour and 38 minute claim on that thing. So I guess I waited about 30 minutes somehow. But good grief. About an hour, I guess. I don't know, anyways. So what are you up to tonight? Oh, yeah? Killing time before bed? During work? Nice! Awesome. I hope it's a good job, given that you can get on here. I'm assuming it's a good job. Maybe not the best, but a good job. I also assume you're working from home, which makes it even better. There you go, we're from home. That's cool. I used to do some work from home. I was working night shift as a crisis manager, actually, for a company. I couldn't ever manage this game while I was working. What I was doing took too much attention and too often had to step away. But that's awesome that you can do this one while working. That's awesome. I'm super happy for you for that. Well, Ben, I hate to disappoint. I hear you. So I hope it's not too much of a disappointment. I am headed off. So I hope you have a great night and work treats you well. You're not too busy. I will. Thank you. You do the same. Take care, man.